Well, Kinex is a pretty cool design. If you're one of the like better designers of this era, there was a magic phoenix who came to die inside Agursus when he knew his time had come centuries ago. Its ashes remained inside Agursus until he transformed into Epigursus. In the very moment of his transformation, he spit out a flare of pink fire and Volcanix was born from it. Stats, power, 10,912. Life, 132,101. Speed, 8,162. Overall, he's got a decent power and speed stat. For trait, at rank 0, dodge area, which is decent. Rank 1, burn immunity, which is okay. Rank 3, harden, which is okay. Rank 4, SC evasion, which is good. Rank 5, SC AoE random torture effect, which is also good. Overall, a pretty decent trait. Has an okay relic slots for trap and essence, so he can res himself and remove stamina. Volcanix has a decent move pool. He can apply random torches, bane, evasion, anticipation, magic weakness, random elemental weakness, damage boost, and extra turn move. The moveset I will use will be Fly High, applies evasion and anticipation to itself. Second move, Mystic Breeze, deals low magic damage to one enemy, applies a random torch to one enemy, gives one extra turn to itself. Third move, Bird Illusion, deals moderate magic damage to all enemies, applies bane and magic weakness to all enemies. With fourth move, Mystic Eruption, deals very heavy magic damage to one enemy, applies two random torches to one enemy. Overall, Volcanix is a decent attacker with decent stats, amazing trait, and okay relic slots, so Volcanix will work well in a lot of teams. The good thing about him is that he has dodge area as a trait. Bane works well with magic weakness, can apply anticipation to itself. Random elemental weakness can work well with random torches. The bad thing about him is that trap doesn't really work well with monsters with low life, and random elemental weakness can be RNG sometimes.